presidente de los argentinos.
Opposition candidate and Buenos Aires mayor Mauricio Macri won Argentina's presidential election on November 22. With 96% of the vote counted, Macri had 52% support, compared to 48% by ruling party candidate Daniel Scioli.
Que hoy es un día histórico. Un día histórico. Es un cambio de época. Un cambio de época que yo les dije y ustedes creyeron que va a ser maravilloso.
Macri's victory marks an end to 12 years of government by the ruling party on December 10.